Maybe we should rethink this. Hey! Are you all right?
I was in a forest, and then...
Looking for this? Yep, she's human, all right.
Yeah. Glad you're okay.
I'm sorry to have troubled you. And you are?
Your name.
Oh! Right! My name! I'm Saray.
Saray?
Yep, nice to meet you.
Well met. Is there anywhere one could rest around here? I'll need to make plans to get back to the capital.
You're from the city?
Well...
Why don't you come to where I live?
Saray, are you nuts?
Are you sure that wouldn't be a problem? You barely know me.
I can't just abandon someone in need. That's all.
Haven't you noticed that she won't even volunteer her name? It's only natural to be cautious.
Aren't you going to ask my name? Are you sure?
Everyone has their reasons, but you don't look like a bad person to me.
I cannot possibly thank you enough, Saray.
Gramps is gonna let us have it when we get back.
I know.
Yes?
Nah, don't worry about it. Anyway, that's the way out. Let's get moving.
What the...
I don't want to have to remind you, but keep your eyes on the girl.
Okay. But too bad we didn't meet in better circumstances.
You really don't have a skeptical bone in your body.
We made it back in one piece.
Wow, it's beautiful. Like a shrine out of myth. I half expect to see seraphim wandering around.
You really do call them seraphim.
Is that funny to you?
Nope. Things which cannot be seen or explained, such as gods, spirits, or supernatural phenomena, are revered by the people as seraphim. Right?
A quote from the Celestial Record?
Bingo.
You've read it too?
Yep. Wait, you as well?
I used to read it all the time when I was a kid.
It's a little ways from here to my village. Let's get moving.
Okay.
Snacks are done.
Is the Celestial Record a children's book?
Hmm?
Well, I mean, you said you read it when you were a kid.
Plenty of adults read it, too. I was probably just mature for my age.
Oh, yeah? Huh. Well, figures. I mean, it is an amazing book.
Yes.
Well, looks like someone's enjoying himself.
This is my village. Alicia.
So it's not Camlann, but Alicia, then. Then the rumors were false after all. What are those creatures?
What do you mean, creatures? They're goats.
Goats? Are they usually this big? Such robust horns. Just like the dragons of legend.
What, like in fairy tales? Or something else?
Don't go near it. There's no telling how dangerous untamed beasts like those are.
Ah, don't worry. We're friends. Oh, well, mostly. They did kick me 4 or 5 times when I was little.
Your friends?
Yep. Sometimes they give me milk, and I make cheese and yogurt with everyone.
The mark of true friendship.
Yeah, it's the best.
I'll go report this to Gramps.
Guess we can't keep quiet about all this.
Coming by afterwards?
Yeah. Hey everyone! Got someone to introduce to you. This is my family, living here at the shrine.
Is this, some kind of performance piece?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
You're an odd duck, you know that?
I guess. That's my house. You go ahead and rest. I've got something to take care of.
May I have a look around the village?
Well, sure, but don't cause trouble.
Of course not. I'll behave as if I were in a shrine to the Seraphim.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll try not to make any waves.
Oh, man. I sure hope Mikleo's chat with Gramps went over well.